I think I might know your mother.
What's your name?
Lucifer.
Like
an apple. Exactly.
Best of luck with you crazy kids. All right.
I do yoga. Hot yoga. I'm freakishly flexible.
Are you blind?
Here's an idea. Try smiling. Right, we can work on that.
Wanna see?
Wow!
You went to medical school, right?
Many, 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 many years ago.
Good. So you'll be the one bringing me back from the dead.
No! The driver! You're gonna get us killed!
No, I'm gonna catch our killer, detective!
Hey, what was that?
That thing you were doing, you were like...
Okay, Maze, get out.
Tavalu!
Tavalu what?
His 60 seconds is already cutting it closer than I'd like. The brain only lasts 3 minutes after death. Or so I read. Just now. Like on the ride over.
Awesome. Focus on Trixie. And I'm worried about her. Have you noticed anything? You have? Okay, I'm gonna adopt a dozen puppies and I'm gonna let them sleep in your bedroom. Nice, Maze.
I'm just kidding.
Hang on, you were trapped?
What? Obviously!
Gosh, this is gonna be harder than I thought.
You take requests.
What do you wanna hear? Myself.
What if God was one of us?
Just a slob. Like one of us.
Exactly. Or just
a stranger on a bus.
My father would never use public transport. That song is completely unrealistic.
What song?
My pudding's gone.
I'm sorry?
The break room fridge, my pudding, clearly labeled Dan, it's gone. Not the first time either.
Wow.
For goodness sake.
Excuse me. Time out. Excuse me.
I get that money, but money don't get me. Oh, ain't it funny how you all wanna be the G?
I've heard enough.
I make it. Yeah.
Is this one of your exes?
No, I'm really not sure. Darling, could you do this? And say, I am not a crook. I love the mentally ill.
I should warn you, you might have to. Duck, what is going on here? And how did you get that horse?
What horse?
Okay. Relax. Okay? I'm great at dismembering humans. How hard can it be to fix one?
I'm Lucifer Morningstar. I can play the piano, and I'm a fancy British man.
Actually, you know what? I'll boil you alive. Top most painful way to die, according to BuzzFeed.
You see, I respect the rule of human law, which is why I'm seeking your assistance in a matter of utmost importance. A robbery has occurred.
Hello. My name is Lucifer Morningstar. And I love drugs. Love them. Yummy, yummy, yummy. Can't get enough. Cocaine. Can we get to work now, please? Just wondering if there's any fresh homicides popped up.
Oh, you know, when you make that face, you look a bit like a doll.
Did you eat the chocolate cake?
I thought this would be a little more reverential, less angel wing dumpster fire.
Killer's obviously here. Probably him. Shifty eyes. Oh, no, sorry. Her. The ginger. She's got that I like to watch the life drain out of people look.
Ella, what's the cause of death?
BABFT. Hmm? Big ass blunt force trauma to the head.
Lately, we've been playing music by this chap named Fever. Gosh, you should hear the screams.
Fingers? Pointing?
You heard fingers pointing.
Very angrily.
You look like hell.
But I've not heard that before.
But up here, a lot of darkness.
Really?
Hey.
Crime solving devil, it makes sense. Don't overthink it.